Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here this Friday with another gut sales tip. I don't think a day goes by where someone doesn't say to me, Claude, do I have to make cold calls, or how do I get comfortable with cold calls, or I hate cold calls. I got to tell you right now, if you want to get to the money that you want to make in real estate or any other business, you have to learn to turn, and pardon my language, and get the kids out of the room about what I'm going to say next. You got to learn how to turn chicken shit into chicken salad. Okay. You've got to get on that phone and not sound like anybody else. You've got, and we've all been there, by the way. We know this is like a cactus sometimes, calling up people and they're rude to you, they're snippy, they dismiss you, they reject you. Who wants to do that all day long? You've got to learn the psychology and a little acting skill like we teach in Guts so that you get on that phone and you feel great about yourself. I get on the phone with people and I don't tell them the history of the widget. Hi, I'm Claude. I'm just reaching out. I need a minute of your time. The minute you do that, you're dead. You are a dead man walking, because the prospect says, oh, shoot. I almost said it. Oh darn. this is another salesperson calling me. And you don't believe me. You don't want to do that. You don't want to give them all this preconceptions. What you do want to do is call them up and say, hi, understand you have a problem. Hi, why am I calling you? Or why isn't that beautiful home sold yet? You want to do something different, a pattern interrupt. I've done other videos about pattern interrupts. But you want to be so confident on the phone. They're the patient. They have the problem. You are the doctor. You have the solutions. You've got to have a great attitude, a forthright attitude. If you speak to enough people, and people are really good. I mean, the glass is half full. It's overflowing. People aren't nasty. They're just worn out from all the phone calls they get from all the telemarketers and all these auto dialers and stuff. You know what it's like. You get them too at dinner time. So you got to put yourself in their position. Be empathetic. But if you call up people and say, hey, I understand you have a problem, or that house must have sold already, or you bring up something different and you engage them in a conversation and you kind of insert a stroking, nurturing empathy. If you've read any of my books, you know what I'm talking about. And you have these good conversations with people where they give you information, where they talk more than you. Something beautiful happens. Something magic happens. They start sounding like the salesperson. So are cold calls dead? Of course not. You've got to make a lot of phone calls, okay? You've got to speak to 5 people a day. I know I say it all the time. But how do you make them if you're uncomfortable, if you're scared of the phone? The way to become wealthy, freedom, dinero, money, is by taking your product, service, real estate, whatever you're in, and speaking to enough people with problems, and let them believe in your credibility, that your product or service, that you can solve their problem today, and make offers today on the phone. You guys wait too long. Make those offers right away. You will see magic happen. People will respond. Even if they don't respond, you put them in your follow-up file and you get back to them in 10 days, 100 days. It doesn't matter. This is how you get so busy. You get so comfortable on the phone. You cannot help but make all the money. Word of honor, guys. All the money you've ever wanted. It's all about the sales. Forget about all the other stuff, okay? It's only important that you get on this wonderful remote control device to the universe and talk to people. They like you. When they get off the phone, what do you want them to say about you? That you have credibility, that you care, that they want to do business with you. It doesn't matter about the car, the office, or the name of the company. It's about you, the person. Perception is reality in sales. Give good phone, and you will see magic happen every day. This is a way too long video again, sorry. I get real emotional about sales because I see too many of you wasting too much time and money on all these other things when giving good phone is the way to get to freedom, financial freedom. Honestly, that's how I did it through my mentor, and that's how you can do it. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. My webpage is clauddiamond.com. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, and you have a great weekend. Take care. Thanks for putting up with me.